This is the waste mountain of Delhi. This is soon to go higher than the Taj Mahal. And this is just one amongst the several others in our country. Approximately 3,159 only. Don't you wonder where the left out burger, sandwich or fruit go after you throw them in the dustbin? Have you ever been curious to know where pizza boxes, tissue paper or cardboards go after you put them in the trash? Then this video is just for you. Watch this episode of Explained till the end to know about the dark journey of our trash and an innovative way to manage it. In this fast-paced world, lack of awareness and non-availability of suitable technologies has led to the generation of huge quantities of trash or municipal organic waste. Presently, India generates about 64 million tons of this waste or simply trash per year. If all this waste was put on trucks, they would almost make a circle around the earth. And this number is expected to increase to 165 million tons by 2031. That is, around 2.5 circle of trucks around the earth. Managing this humongous amount of waste is a major challenge, not only for India, but also for the world. Like once John Adams said, every problem is an opportunity in disguise. Here is some good news. 40 to 50% of this trash is solid organic waste, or as I call it, the golden waste. It is any solid material that is biodegradable and comes from either a plant or an animal. Some of the solid organic wastes are green waste, food soil paper, and non-hazardous organic waste. It can generally be converted into useful organic fertilizer. Solid organic waste is one of the problems which we generally ignore, thinking they are biodegradable, that is, we think that they degrade by themselves. That's true, but it comes with its own problems. We generally dump solid organic wastes in landfills. It undergoes anaerobic decomposition by microorganisms and produces methane. Here is the bad news. Methane is around 20 times more potent than carbon dioxide in the atmosphere. The world has changed now. And sometimes, technology comes to the rescue as well. And hence, solid organic waste is no longer considered as bad waste. Instead, it is known as the source of plant essential nutrients. It contains nutrients such as nitrogen, phosphorus, and potassium, which makes it an ideal raw material for fertilizer. Professor Sunil Kumar Gupta and research scholar Nitin Kumar from the Department of Environmental Science and Engineering at IIT-DHANBAD have come up with a way to create a nutrient-rich fertilizer out of this golden waste. The traditional biological conversion techniques require months for solid organic waste to convert, and that's why the heaps. But this team have built a machine which can convert the solid organic waste into nutrient-rich fertilizer in merely 4 to 6 hours. The machine is known as Rapid Organic Waste Stabilizers, or ROWS. It is based on thermal digestion technique. This technique helps in the quick removal of moisture, pathogens, and converts organic compound into nutrient-rich end products. In this technique, waste is broken down into very small particles, that is of less than 10 millimeter. Now these particles are uniformly heated at a temperature of around 150 degrees Celsius, resulting in the product rich in nutrients, which can easily be used for agriculture purposes. This whole process is done inside rows. Around 20 to 25 kg of organic fertilizer can be produced by feeding 100 kg of golden waste, which automatically helps in the waste volume reduction. This technology has got Indian patent and is under commercialization. ROWS requires less space, is easy to operate, and require minimum maintenance. It can easily be applied to apartments, residential societies, hotels, vegetable and fruit markets, colleges, and other relevant places. Well, you must be wondering that how can you help to this cause? If this machine is applied to the respective places, then suddenly the heaps will fall to almost half of its height, and the Taj Mahal will at least remain taller than the mountain of heaps. To help, you can share this video with your friends and family to make more people aware about the problem and segregate your household waste effectively. That's all in this video. If you also have any invention or any device which can help us protect the environment, then do write to us in the comment section. We will try to feature it in our upcoming video.